For global leaders, it's all about having the right chemistry, bringing together a team whose combined talents complement each other perfectly to get the job done. Today, we have over 1,400 employees worldwide. FARO began as a partnership between two PhD students, Simon Raab and Greg Fraser, self-described techies working from their garage, who were true pioneers in three-dimensional measurement. Founded on February 21, 1981, FARO would introduce its first articulated measurement device in 1984, which paved the way to the revolutionary FARO arm for manufacturing in the early 1990s. FARO continued to grow, expanding to Europe and then to Asia at the turn of the century. Then we set our sights on the construction industry and unveiled the first focus laser scanner. By 2015, FARO had entered the public safety arena to serve law enforcement and the forensic experts. In 2019, I was honored to be named our new CEO. And I have the privilege to work with such an incredible group of dedicated people. As we now enter the fifth decade of operation, I believe our 40-year legacy speaks for itself. It's a legacy built on innovation, a vision to improve mankind, and a creative passion to serve our customers.